John Tester's changed since he went to Washington in 2006. Now, he's too far left. Tester voted to exclude white farmers from a farm program just because they're white. Tester also cast the deciding vote to let Chinese ag companies take U.S. taxpayer dollars. He even voted to let biological men compete against our girls in their sports. John Tester's not from Montana anymore. Senate leadership fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.